This is both from a science point of view and from a business point of view. I come to China for nearly 30 years, and in my previous life I was professor of nanoscience and had a very close collaboration with many Chinese universities, and active today as member of the Chinese Academy of Science and being an academician. I must say, sort of the development of China within science and innovation and entrepreneurship is just astonishing. I think that reflects just the fact that China has been investing in R&D for many years, and now you're starting to see results of China being leaders in many areas, like, for example, AI. So that's really great. I see many, many young Chinese entrepreneurs coming out from some of the great universities starting their own companies now, and that's really pleasing to see. From a business point of view, I think China is a fantastic country here. At Carlsberg, we have 27 breweries here, and this is certainly one of the growth areas here. And I see a lot of growth opportunities still going forward in time.